Hey, how's it going, everyone? This is DCSG81, and I'm sorry for the sudden disappearance because I'm actually away for my vacation in Taiwan. So currently, I'm at this place that you can see now. I'm not so sure what it reads. This is the place where there are many toy store that I'm going to show it to you guys. So let's take a look. Okay, so that's all for the quick tour. I'm so sorry that some of my video may seem to be a little bit shaky because I'm actually taking it in a very discreet mode because a lot of the store doesn't actually allow us to take video, as well as some doesn't even allow us to take pictures of their store, which is why I have to take it in a very secret manner. So some of you might feel a little bit dizzy upon watching my video, and so sorry about that. So yep, so that's all. A little bit disappointed because I was thinking that because I came here a few years ago, I remember there are a lot more shops which are selling action figures, but now that I see a lot of them actually is gone, you know. So yeah, I didn't get anything else. Yeah, so it's pretty unfortunate. So I hope you saw what you are looking for. Maybe if you are interested in anything, you can come to this building. Oh, I actually found out what's the building called. It's actually called the Wanhua Commercial Building. So it's located at a very popular spot in Taipei, which is called the Ximending area. So you can probably find it if you are here. So of course, yep, so that's all. I hope you leave me a thumbs up if you like this video, and of course leave me any comment below if you have anything else to ask me about this mall here. And of course subscribe to my channel right here. Yeah, right here. Is it here or here? Yeah. Either place. So okay, and I'll see you in my next review. Bye.